all sides, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river. Team pinned down in the city.
Let's go!
to the LZ. Let's move. Go, go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! I'm on the tail order!
Safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading to.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NAS teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we...
Happened.
What appears to be an explosion in epic proportions.
Remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total.
Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be operational within 2 hours.